Oh no, here comes the scary spider snow monster. Go. We are in search of the scariest snow monster ever. It is the Himalayan snow spider monster. And you can see we're in the residential area of the Himalayas. And there's a lot of snow lately. So we're going to search the woods and the snow piles for the monster, who can be very frightening at times. Oh no, there he is! There he is! He's been an area that has seen the monster as of late, and he is the scariest of all monsters. He should be somewhere around here. Oh. We're perched on the mountaintop, on one of the mountaintops in the Appalachians, and this was one of a recent sighting of the Appalachian monster. But this is the, of course, the spider, snow spider monster. Oh, we have to be cautious. He may not see us. He's working his way up this little road, this little trail in the mountains. I don't think he sees us. He's a scary sort. Oh no! He spotted us! Run! We're back in the Himalayan mountains. And it's a similar day to yesterday. But now we're trying to find the monster. I haven't seen it for a while, and I haven't seen any fresh tracks. But we'll see what happens. It was down this path yesterday that we saw the monster. Did you hear that? Oh no! Here he comes! Away from the monster the first time. Now we're just taking a little break. Ate some lunch. Gotta continue searching for the monster. You never know when he's gonna show up. It's in this quiet snow up in the mountains. And the monster at any time can show up. And when he does, we've gotta run. The snow monster chased me. It came out after us, and we're kind of watching for it today because we need some good footage of him. But you know, it's so hard to tell when he's going to show up. It's so quiet up here. Oh, there he is! There he is! Oh no! Oh no! We got to get away! Alright, well, we're back on the mountaintop, and it's been a while since we've seen him. He chased me down the hill just a little while ago, and I got away again. So, I don't know when he'll show up. Hello! There he is! We're here day 3 in the Himalayan mountains, and we've built some rock wall by the snow spider monster's cave. I'll show you what that looks like. There it is right there. So we're hoping that maybe the spider monster isn't going to make its way through that hole to get to us. So we're hoping we're going to be safe in this little cave in the mountains, at least for today, because tomorrow we're heading home. And so far we haven't seen the monster at all, and it's been pretty quiet around here. So we're heading out in a little while, and oh no, he made it through, run!